talk and inspiring talk, and I'm pretty sure some of you, most of you, have questions in your mind. This is the perfect time, right, Carlo?
Yeah, we will be having a quick question and answer portion.
Yes.
And if you guys have questions, just approach the mics in front of you. So don't be shy.
We have our staff roaming around the area with their microphone, with microphones in hand. You can grab their microphones and you can ask whatever questions you would want to ask to Miss Carell. She is here. She is here. It is a perfect opportunity for you to ask your questions.
What about you? Don't you have love questions?
Anything,
life
right
questions?
Right about anything?
Sure.
Financial questions.
Financial questions.
Anything.
Boss questions.
Right, anyone?
Work questions, career questions, please raise your hands for us to see who among you has or who among you have questions. Nandun, Dinod. We have one over there. Thank you. Please state your name, address, SSS, DSIS, PIN number. PIN number.
Hello.
Hi. What is your name, handsome guy?
Samson. Hi, my name is Ed from Global SAS.
Hi, Ed.
Edge. My question goes this way.
I'm Miss Universe.
How can you control your emotions when you talk to people?
I'll give you a tip.
So.
Thank you for that. Thank you for that question. So my answer to that question is, okay, I'll give you a tip. When we react, it is the primal or primitive part of the brain that reacts. Everybody point your fingers up. Put it here. The primal part of the brain, the limbic system, is here. So when you react, when you're angry, when you're afraid, and there is what we call, everybody raise your right hand, put it here, what we call the prefrontal cortex or the PFC. No, it's split na. But the PFC na to is the executive part of the brain that controls the brain. So if you are about to react, you're about to get angry, if you want to control your emotion, it is more of a choice, not control. So there is a process I'd like to teach you, which is called SBNRR, or Sabi ni RR. Can you say Sabi ni RR?
Sabi ni RR.
This is a very good tool. Stop is S. If you're about to scream, you're about to say something nasty, whether to your girlfriend or to your coworker, stop. Next is breathe. Breathe. Notice ko naniligas na yung mga mo. Notice ko na kung ganyan ka na. Notice. Tapos, notice, start. Unclenching. Reflect. What's the best way to communicate? What is this person's personality profile? Ano yung kanyang best way? How can I mirror this person? Reflect. Then respond. Sabi ni RR is something that you can use for any situation. And it is needed from this part to this part because you need to pause. The pause is the tool that can make you choose a better state. If you do not pause, so you have to learn how to stop, breathe. Notice, reflect, and then respond. Okay, so thank you.
How long should you pause?
You know, you can pause for 3 seconds, some people a nanosecond because they're so used to it. I'm so used to it.
So it's not advisable to pause for 2 minutes?
It's not advisable to pause for 10 hours.
to pause for the whole day.
Parang wala ka na. Do you have any more? Is everybody ready for a good time? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Barbie Almalbis!
Happy 10th anniversary sa inyong lahat. I'm so glad to be here. Are you guys tonight?
All I see.
Here we go.
Listen. Performing again here. Thank you so much for bringing us home.